man, in the rap world. You know what I mean? Trying to get your grind on and your sales up and your awareness.
Don't get me back like that, causing me grief. You know me and homie had beef. Now you got me losing my mind out up in these streets.
God is the controller of all this. What I did then made me the man that I am today. I don't want to change nothing, because once you change something like that, you're fucking the cause of time, man. So everything that happened to me or whatever, this is what God allowed. Coming up doing the morning show, you know what I mean? Checking my man, Ed out, you know what I mean? On girl free.
Take off shiny, helmet head bulging, smacking on your tushy when I hit a t- it's wet and it's cushy. From behind, I'm a mastermind. 100 fast ones and slow it up, because I know how to fuck. Keep your pussy right there, don't move. Ooh.
Pound 105.1 is the Ed Lover Show. Good morning, everybody. Ghostface Keller's in the building with me.
Yes.
Is that important to you to be able to create as an artist?
You know, it's like, yo, I've been in this game since, what, 92? Yo, I lost money based on my fans, yo. I did albums like Iron Man Supreme, never seen a dime off it. Mm-hmm. Because the samples and all that, they're taking 100% of your publishing, this and that and the third. And it's like, but you know what? I was happy at the end of the day. I get my money on the road, but my fans got something. This is history. You know what I'm saying?
And all these years being in the game and still managing to be that unique. 8 albums is a lot.
The Ed Lover building, we about to go to the Serius Radio. You know what it is, man. It's the grind, yo. Like I said, it's a different type of album. And they know I get busy. I got fucking more consistent albums than your favorite fucking rapper. I do it, standing on my motherfucking head.
Just for a moment, ma.
I know you have to go home tonight.
Yo, you gotta break out, though.
When you leave, I get aggy, I don't know how to act. Then reality set in with a punch and a smack. When I know that you with him, you ain't calling me back. It be that thing down there that got me way off track.
J45, it's the morning after, and I'm Angela Yee. And Ghostface is here, yes.
I mean, I did a lot of that club scene. You know, it's kind of like played out to a certain extent. You know, I was there when we was beating bouncers up. I go to the club, but then they'd turn me down, and where I couldn't. That's embarrassing.
I'm excited that we're bringing back, you know, relationship stuff and love stuff. And it's something that I always like. And I think that it's the kind of album that a lot of females are gonna go out and buy.
Ran up on the corner, pop up on and like what? She pulled the shirt down, smiled, trying to hide her butt. I said, nah, baby girlfriend, you ain't gotta do that. Hope you ain't the anorexic type trying to.
It's all based on promotion. It's still 52 and 51 other states, B. But you gotta conquer. You know what I mean? I'm going to conquer land.
This is art. Picasso, I got him beat in the flesh. I'm staring at beauty. Nefertiti, herringbone in the chest.
You're here now, we're at another spot, the Adidas store, and signed some autographs and all that. Still here, next 48 hours, you know what it was.
From the blocking to the dropping, I need a girl that's stacking and popping. When I come in late, she's not clapping.
I'm here, you know, at the Adidas store to check out Ghostface.
Nice girl that's clean, that was raised to cook. Be on the couch, chilling shorts on, reading a book. Biting on a pen.
One of the most consistent cats in the game.
LeBron say, hey pretty mama, do you fit the bill? Do you got what it takes for you to fit in my will? Would you bust that steel if can to kill me, protect that safe?
Every album is a banger.
Whoa, somebody let her know up in here. He like,
I fuck with Ghost, you know.
Like Papa Bear. I'm just looking for a queen so I can rock her ear. Tell her Pete Tone in here, I got a lot of shit.
I'm not your rat.
I don't even care about the numbers no more. Because I love what I do. I'm out here working it. There's a lot of people wish they could be in my position. You know what I mean? So it's not even about this. It's about the, like, getting your shit out there, getting heard. You know, sales count. But the fuck is it to be nervous for? You just do a record. Put it out there. Because after this one is over with, I got to go ahead and do another one. I'm still working, even if I'm on a label or not.
It's nothing special when them shots go down. You can catch one in the gut and go down.
Hey, we over here at Best Buy Staten Island. About to sign these joints, you know what I mean?
Yeah, baby. Stone. Oh, look at Miss Thing.
You done grew into a stallion, girl, and still don't got no ring. Back then, you was a lot younger, now you older.
Supporting my new Ghostface Killer album in stores today.
Me, Huggy down, flying handsome.
Top that Ghostdini, man. Show support, man. Don't buy no bootleg.
2 years later, here comes Lil Charlize. I'm saying, are you involved? What's up with you? And where homeboy at? Oh, word y'all through? F him, you know how I do it.
We came here from the Bronx. And we're very excited to meet Ghostface. I got all his CDs, and we're going to see him at BB King's on the 11th to get the new album.
Hey, I saw one rope for your throat. Yo, it costs about $8.
To the city, to Manhattan, to this, that contest thing.
Act like it ain't. Pardon me, excuse my French. Just read my lips, girl, everything's.
It's a grind. If you're ready to work hard, you gotta work, yo. You see how Puffy had made them dudes go to the store for cheesecake and all that, walk all the way to Brooklyn. It gets even worse than that. You gotta be prepared for it, that's all.
Yeah. Hey, yo, it's 4 in the morning. I decide to turn over. Pull down your little red drawers and start to kiss you all over. You hoping.
You over here going to do this thing right quick with the date, at 97.
Cheetahs, you on Cheetahs.
Hello to Ghostface. Ghostface is joining us for dinner.
We've been fighting about what our first dance song should be. He's arguing for a Kame. If it were you, what song would you pick?
Go get some Luther, man. Yeah, Luther's on fire, man.
Just as shining, precise than every curve you cut.
Off to the next spot, you know what I mean? The big ball, Maritime ball.
Nah, I'm nervous.
I've been tired, baby.
Be different, practice your art, learn the business. You know what I mean? Because this is a business. You gotta learn that. It ain't just you on the radio and everything is good. No. You're trying to really get on. I told you, you gotta go where it's happening. You can't stay in somewhere far in Oklahoma where there's no record labels at. You gotta go to where the labels is at.
Fresh out the tub, sweetness of peaches, body work splash around your neck. The kid admire all your features.
You can put my dick in your mouth, man. Play with my nuts. But before I bust, babe, I think I come in your butt. I got my gun on the floor and I'm ready to fuck. Like it's nothing.
Yeah,
it's nothing.
Yeah.
What's going on, world? You're backstage at the MySpace Music Presents Ghostface. My name is Jazmine Solano. I'm going to be opening up tonight. It's mayhem. We're packing all these people in one little jungle room.
Switch you over, throw you to the side with one leg.
Certain MCs, they make you want to be an individual. You know what I'm saying? They make you say, damn, I got to find my own shit.
It's wet and it's cushy from behind.
Well,
it's so important right as to us right now because the whole Wu doing, everybody's doing, even I got a couple projects coming out, so show that we very special type people now, that we came from the heavens for real, man.
Love is love. You know what I mean? Stay with me. Go cop that Wizard of Poetry, yo.
And whatever numbers pop up, give a shit, B. I'm here because I get shows all year round. Some of your best rappers don't even get booked, B. I can stay like that because the way I give my performance, I put that work in when I'm on the road. They love me, B. My fans love me straight up.
I do this because I love y'all. So, yo, hold your head. Thanks for being me for these 48 hours. And to the next time, yo, one love, yo. I love you. Tony Stark, to my love.
I wish much success to my brother, you know what I mean? And just keep doing your thing, baby. I love you. Word up, man. Try to
beat.
Ghost always had that style. That's what he did. After we riled the crowd up, he always soothed them. Like, you know what I'm saying? Rock them to sleep. And we come back out and hit them again. But see, but it's grown man status. This grown man hip hop with Ghost just did.
The fact that he has an 8th album and has a MySpace music release and it's national and there's a line around the block. And it's been how many years? Thank you.